the 14th of October, 2023. With all eyes on Gaza war, violence is quietly mounting in the West Bank. At least 11 Palestinians were killed by Israeli security forces Friday across the occupied West Bank, where instability is rising in response to the Gaza war.